Torrential rain has tens of thousands stuck in the desert at a music festival in Nevada. CBS News correspondent Christian Benavidez reports on the muddy mess that has turned the Burning Man Festival into a nightmare for those in attendance.
Storms sweeping through Nevada's Black Rock Desert, where crowds gathered for this year's Burning Man Festival, have left tens of thousands stranded after desert sand turned to mud. Authorities are investigating the death of at least one person.
It's kind of a state of emergency. Everyone was asked to stay in their camps and ration food and water and not leave the premises.
Husband and wife Michael and Olga Davidson made it out after first attempting to bike through the mud.
Our bicycle can't move anymore.
Then having to walk for about 2 miles.
We are walking out.
For us, it was like, we can't drive out from here. We can't fly out from here. But we can walk out from here, and let's just walk.
Eventually, Davidson was able to help someone whose car was stuck. That driver got them to Reno, Nevada, but tens of thousands remained stranded. Among the lucky who got out, celebrity DJ Diplo and comedian Chris Rock, who posted they walked 6 miles through the mud before being rescued by a fan in a pickup truck. But with more rain on the way, there are concerns about a lack of supplies, overflowing porta potties, and roadblocks. The festival turned nightmare to be a long way from being over. Cristian Benavides, CBS News.